So this is a video for people who are learning to improvise over the B flat blues. So using these little chords. Okay, here we go. So the first exercise is just to play the one note in different rhythms. So if you play the chord on beat one, and then B flat note here on the fourth string, 8th fret, on beat 2, 3, and 4. Starting with that can be a good step. So here's the backing track and we'll play along. After that, you could put in some eighth notes. Add another note.